Benson Gisharu, who represented Kenya at the 2012 London Olympic Games, was the big name at the third leg of the National Boxing League in Nyeri County. In the light flyweight category, boxers Peter Mungai from the Kenya Police and Leonard Muriuki from Nanyuki started off proceedings with Mungai winning it with a technical knockout in the second round. Eric Ndongo from Kenya Prisons beat Coast's Brian Agina on points. Nakuru's Leonard Thiong'o overcame Metropolitan's Abednego Chalo also on points. Gisharu beat Kisumu's Jack Oyoko on points in the bantamweight category. Evans Thiong'o from Kenya Prisons overcame Nanyuki's Francis Thiong'o on points with a technical knockout in the second round, helping Nick Okoth from the Kenya Defense Forces to beat Simon Kinuthia from the Coast.
Round ya kwanza nikaangalia nikaona nikaa naweza mpiga stop. Round ya pili pia nikaona nikaa naweza mpiga stop. Kuangalia nikaona ni mtu haezi acha. Sasa nikaona tu ni relax. Niweke nguvu ya kesho semifinal.
Joseph Shinyalu and Joseph Nyaga went through to the semis in the lightweight category after a technical knockout and points win in their quarterfinal bouts. Ben Omondi from the Coast, Nick Ambaka and Simon Mulinge from the Kenya Defense Forces, and Maurice Ochieng from Kenya Police were also victorious in their bouts.
We are trying to get more boxers because we hope by the end of the year we are going to be having good boxers who will represent us in Commonwealth Games.
The semi-finals and select final bouts will be contested on Friday. Some of the teams participating in Nyeri are the Kenya Defense Forces, Kenya Police, Coast Boxing Team, Nanyuki Team, Club Metro and the Nakuru Team. Maureen Mwende, Citizen Sports.